business owner, call me, Saul Goodman. The world needs to know about you and your business. Call me now.
Saul Goodman.
Yeah, it's like Saul Good, man.
Like I have a lot of energy.
It's just a name.
You twerps even know who I am? I am Saul Goodman. Okay, you think 4K is too much? Yesterday, I got paid 8K just for the afternoon. That's how good I am. I am the real deal. You're lucky I'm even talking to you. You know what?
Saul Goodman is, he's the last line of defense of the little guy. When you're getting sold down the river, he's a life raft. When you're getting stepped on, he's a sharp stick. You got Goliath on your back. Saul's the guy with the slingshot. He's a writer of wrongs. He's a friend to the princess. That's Saul Goodman.
And please tell your friend that I make no judgments and I'm available 24 hours a day.
I'm not going to be practicing under the name McGill.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just down the hall, we have all the four.
Wait, Jimmy, what?
It's all good, man.
I can't even hear that.
Better call Saul.
Once again, and do the point.
Better call Saul.
There we go.
I don't care about it! It's nothing to me! It's a bacterium! I travel in worlds you can't even imagine! You can't conceive of what I'm capable of! I'm so far beyond you! I'm like a god in human clothing! Lightning bolts shoot from my fingertips!
I was indispensable. I kept Walter White out of jail. I laundered his money, I lied for him, I conspired with him, and I made millions. Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.